Welcome to Embedded World 2022. Here we are at the AWS booth showing a collaboration between AWS and Toradex. In this collaboration, we use our Maivin AI Starter Kit and work together with AWS. So Maivin is a kit you can directly deploy into the field for prototyping, for pilot series. It includes our Verdin IMX 8 and Plus module from NXP with the NXP IMX 8 and Plus, which also has an NPU. And it has an enclosure and everything. This was also built together with Ozone. The nice thing on Maivin, it comes with a full stack, so it already includes an operating system, which is maintained by Toradex. It has over-the-air update capabilities, device monitoring, and so on. And here you will learn how Torizon plays together with Greengrass and other AWS services. With that, I'd like to hand over to David.
Thanks, Daniel. I'm David Walters from Amazon Web Services. I'm an IoT Partner Solutions Architect. As Daniel kind of hinted, right, so we have this Maivin camera. And on this Maivin camera, you've got Torizon OS. And then running in a container is AWS IoT Greengrass, which is providing an application that does a couple things. The first thing it does is it consumes a video stream from the camera. It has an application that then calls an ML Edge model that does people counting. And then finally, it posts the results to the cloud. And this demo is actually focused on developers' experience, right? For machine learning operations developers. So we can actually see what's happening in all of the functions that are happening in that AWS IoT Greengrass application here on this dashboard. So for example, we can see in this first part here that it's consuming the video stream. And then you can see that it calls predict. The third thing it does is it publishes to AWS IoT Core. And it also draws bounding boxes around the people in the application. So with this dashboard, you can actually see how your ML model and how your application is performing at the edge. So for example, if we want to dive in to see what exactly happened for each frame of the video, we click on this trace here. And now we can see, using AWS X-Ray, we can actually see that the entire video source sync, so the consuming of the camera, takes about 1.5 milliseconds. Then publishing to AWS IoT Core took about 2.4 milliseconds. And then prediction on the ML model running at the edge takes about 64 milliseconds. And so the way that we've done this is in the application, we've put in some AWS X-Ray integration to actually see all of the stats happening from that application. And then using those stats, you can then optimize your application to perform better. So all of that is accomplished through Amazon SageMaker, which we use to build the model and train the model, and then Amazon SageMaker Neo, which we use to compile the model and then deploy it down to the edge using AWS IoT Greengrass. And SageMaker Neo allows you to target the IMX 8M Plus's neural processing unit, which allows faster inference at the edge. So all of this demo is open source. So you can get this on toradex.com. So the link will be in the description. So please check it out. Thanks for the time and thanks for having me.